Good evening, and thank you for coming. This is our third annual Songs and Suites. After the songs, please don't forget you are invited out here at this side of the auditorium for the suites that have been prepared by the Beaver River Baking classes. So a couple of housekeeping details before we begin. There are emergency exits in the back and to the sides if needed. If you wouldn't mind, please silencing your cell phones. And a little bit about these students. These are all students who are preparing for spring solo evaluation through NISMA, which is the New York State School Music Association. And as part of their preparation as a soloist, because we're usually preparing as a choir, so to give them an opportunity to work on their solo chops, we started this evening, and they picked songs that they wanted to sing for you tonight. And they've been working really hard, and we hope you enjoy it. And thank you so much for coming on this snowy evening. So sit back, relax, and enjoy. We begin with Emma Nortz.
I'm singing So In Love from Kiss Me, Kate.
Strange, dear, but true, dear, when I'm close to you, dear, the stars fill the sky, so in love with you am I, even without you. My arms fall about you. You know, darling, why so in love with you am I. In love with the night mysterious, the night when you first were there.
I'm going to be singing When I Was Your Man by Bruno Mars.
Same bed, but it feels just a little bit bigger now.
Thank you to everyone. apologize for my mistakes, but I just want you to know. I hope he buys you flowers, and I hope he holds your hand, gives you all his hours when he has the chance, and takes you to every party.
I will be singing All I Ask by Adele.
Said before. I'm going to be singing a song called Your Daddy's Son, and it's about this lady and her husband cheated on her, and then she had a son, except he looked just like the father, and she went crazy and buried her son alive.
So, finish the story.
So the baby was alive. The baby survived, but yeah.
We're singing The Moon Will Sing by the Crane Wives.
Tell me once again, I could have. my feet knew the path we walked in the dark I never gave a single thought to where it might lead.
I'm going to be singing Hear Me, You Winds and Waves from the musical Handel, and it's about a character named Caesar, and a lot of things have abandoned him, so he's in distress. Of my legions, from
after conquest. Is this the trial? Of a meteor and Caesar's glory.
Today I'll be singing Autumn from Starting Here, Starting Now. I sang it my freshman year for an ISMA solo, but now I'm gonna be singing it for college auditions.
I can't the autumn hate. I will be singing Over the Rainbow from The Wizard of Oz.
I'm singing Valentine by Leve. It's a jazz piece about a girl being rejected and rejecting love in itself, only to find someone who truly likes her back and she doesn't know how to handle it.
Thank you. 'cause now I've got someone to lose. The first one to ever like me back. I'm sentenced away from a heart attack. How the heck did I fall in love this time? And honestly, I can't believe I get to call you mine. I blinked and suddenly I had a Valentine. Valentine.
Singing How Could I Ever Know from The Secret Garden. The character Lily has passed away and she sings this song to her husband to urge him to move on for himself and for their son.
Scars to Your Beautiful, which is a song about not letting the world define who you should be.
She just wants to be beautiful, she goes unnoticed, she knows no limits, she craves attention, she praises an image, she prays to be sculpted by the sculptor. Oh, she don't see the light that's shining deeper than the eyes can find it. Maybe we have made a blind soul. She tries to cover up her pain and cut her woe. hope that's waiting for you in the dark. You should know you're beautiful just the way you are, and you don't have to change a thing. The world can change its heart. No scars to your beautiful with stars. Beautiful. Oh.
Singing the Sound of Silence by Simon and Garfunkel.
Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again because a vision softly creeping left its seats when I thousand people, maybe more. words that I might teach you. Take my arms for that I might reach you. But my words, like silent raindrops, fall and echoed in the walls of silence, and the people bowed in prayer to the neon god they. Out its one hand, and the words that it was one hand, and the sign said the words of the prophets are written on the subway walls in tenement halls in whispers.
I'm singing Can't Help Falling in Love by Elvis Presley.
For I will be singing So In Love from Kiss Me, Kate.
We sing The Music of the Night from The Phantom of the Opera.
Close your eyes and surrender to your door.
Storming, I can't.
next song I'm singing is Jar of Hearts by Christina Perry.
I know I can't take one more step towards you, 'cause all that's waiting is regret. And don't you know I'm not your ghost anymore? You lost the love I love the most.
My name is Leah Verkler, and I will be singing the song L-O-V-E, which was made more popular by Frank Sinatra and Nat King Cole. It'll be a little wacky, but then again, I'm wacky. L is for the way you look at me. O is for the only one I see. V is very, very extraordinary. E is even more than anyone that you adore can love. It's all that I can give to you. Love is more than just a game for two. Two in love can make it. Take my heart and please don't break it. Love was made for me and you.
Hallway. Thank you, and please drive safely home. Thanks so much. Good night.